In this game, you gotta have that dog in you. That desire, that hunger. That non-stop will to win. If you look at all the greats, Dion, Jerry, Walter, all of them, they all got that dog in them. The dog inside you is what drives you to finish. That dog drives you to dominate your opponent. When it's one-on-one in the hole, when it's one-on-one and the ball is in the air, that dog makes the play. Because in this game, the bigger dog wins. I'm not talking about size. I'm talking about the man with more heart. The man with more will. The man who simply refuses to lose. I promise you, that dog ain't in you, son, you will be exposed. If you ain't got that dog in you, get out the gym. Get out the locker room. Take your stuff and get off the field.